So the six Olympic athletes have arrived here at Intercontinental Airport just a few minutes ago. We're now talking with Cassidy Cook of the Woodlands. No, you're happy to be back, Cassidy.
Yes, I'm so happy to be back. Nothing like coming home to this and being back in Texas.
What did you learn?
I learned a lot about myself and about my sport and just how big of a stage the Olympics is. And, you know, I'm coming away with a lot of life lessons, not my best performance, but I know that with experience under my belt now, I'll know what to do for Tokyo.
What was it like to compete over there? So much pressure in Rio.
It was just unlike any other competition I've been to before. You know, it's they say the bigger the competition, the less focused it is on individual athletes. So you kind of have to deal with, play with the hand that you're dealt with. So like transportation, for example, like usually it would just be divers there. So it's really easy to get places and really just focus on you. But because there's so many athletes, it just makes it like a much bigger thing. So you just really need to like know what to do with it. And now that I've been there, I think I know what I'll be able to do for Tokyo.
There was a lot of talk going into Rio about what it was like over there. What did you find? What did you see?
I thought it was amazing. I had a great time. I mean, I met amazing people. Like, I've made so many friends, that people that I'll probably be in contact with for the rest of my life. And it was just really like a truly special experience. It's hard to put into words. Like, before I went over there, I would ask Olympians, like, what is it like? They're like, it's like not really something you can describe. It's just something that you have to experience.
You attend Stanford. You have 2 years of eligibility remaining, but 2020 is coming. Tokyo's coming. What are you going to do?
I'm going to go to Tokyo, and I'm going to go for gold. Like, now I know what it's like to be over at the Olympics. I know the pressure. I know that you kind of have to expect the unexpected. So I'm really excited. I'm going to train these next 4 years really hard. Like, going into this time, I had only trained like one full year because I was injured. So now with having those 3 extra years, a full 4 years, I know that Tokyo will definitely be my best Olympics.
Cassidy Cook says Tokyo is calling her name. Thank you so much.
Thank
and
you.
Welcome home.